Hey, what's going on, guys? Sorry, when I was driving and recording this video, it got stuck a couple of times. I don't know why. So the song will begin at like 1:20 and the video will start playing around about 2:15. All right, peace.
Really when I perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for those who hate it like a test. Man, I contemplated your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crew, now the first you made me.
Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jay. Go, hit that thing! Hit that thing! Also, if you look below this video, you'll see we have merch. And you will see other ways to support the channel as well. All right, shout out to all my supporters. Y'all are amazing. We are moving up with the subscriber count, man. And I really appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. Oh, and make sure y'all follow me on other platforms, Instagram, Twitter, not necessarily Facebook, but yeah. All right, guys, so today's car test reaction, we're about to check out some Lenny Kravitz. Name of the song is, again, it's the official video as well. So hopefully y'all enjoy it, and make sure you comment below. Let's go. Never done a Lenny Kravitz song before. I don't know if y'all been suggesting it. All right, let go.
All of my life.
This thing's smooth. This thing real smooth. I see you just now got finished knocking some boots. All right, let go.
Let somebody break it down.
Bad boy sing, didn't he? Huh? He made that guitar sing. He made it sing, boy. All right, let go.
Where have you been? I wonder if I ever see you again. And if that day comes, I'm
Dang, man, he just missed her. He just missed her, man. He just missed her. He just missed her. She just got there. Yeah, man, that was pretty good. I like that, man. That was pretty freaking dope. That was pretty dope. I like that joint right there, man. I like that. Y'all need to suggest, request some other Lenny Kravitz joints, man. I want to check out some Lenny Kravitz because I've heard that his music was dope. Only thing I know about Lenny Kravitz is his daughter Lisa Bonet from The Cosby Show. I'm being honest with you. Only because that's not the type of music that I grew up listening to. It just, I didn't grow up listening to rock, man. But I'm getting more well-versed with rock, so why not? Why not? I want to hear some more Lenny Kravitz. Y'all let me know which joints to check out. Also, I want to know what y'all think about this joint in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. I look forward to seeing y'all on the next one, all right? Peace out!